So, how do I look?
Like 10 bucks!
Only 10 bucks?
That's a lot of friggin' money!
Okay. Sup, Janet, little dude? Got a hot date?
Yeah, thanks for watching Riley. I'm out of here.
Peace! Right, little dude, so Beck said she's watching Sergey and Misha, so I invited them over.
Where's Katrina?
Oh no, she said she had to gather intel.
You'd spy on Janet too!
Oh, that worked out.
Hey.
Hello! Hello!
Sup, beautiful. Move.
Planned Parent Trap is working!
I know!
So Bex, I don't know about you, but I feel some serious chemistry. Shut up. I sense something.
Me too.
No, like a presence. Like an uptight, basic bitch spirit.
Sounds a lot like Courtney.
Who's Courtney?
That was my dead ex-influencer girlfriend. We weren't serious, right?
Well, she didn't like that.
Hey, could you go get me a snack?
Yeah.
No. Thanks.
Fine. You.
Yeah?
Wanna go get me a snack?
Sure!
Should try it, it's fun.
Can you get me one too?
You got it!
Seriously? I get it now.
Yeah.
Table for one, please.
Oh, actually, we don't have-
What is your name?
Emily.
Emily. If you do not get me a table, I will simply delete you from existence.
Okay, right this way.
Here you are, and I'll get you a glass of water.
Vodka.
Okay. Here you go.
How long has that woman been sitting alone?
Poor thing's been sitting there for 30 minutes.
Hello, Jenna.
About time, I'm starving. And would it kill you to top on my wine?
Can we move this chair so it's not a constant reminder about how I'm gonna be alone forever?
Janet.
I'm a freaking loser.
Janet, you're not.
Katrina, what are you doing here?
Full desk.
May I join you?
Yeah, I'd love that. This place has got great service.
Duh, only had to threaten the waitress.
You didn't.
I did.
I'm glad to get this wig off.
So your date didn't show?
Yeah, probably saw me and walked out.
Janet, I have no problem tracking him down and making his inevitable demise look like an accident.
That would be ideal.
Maybe he trips off remote cliff or has faulty wiring that leads to devastating house fire.
Or he accidentally trips in front of a bus.
Yeah, too public, too messy.
I'm joking.
Me too.
Okay. This is actually really nice, our first accidental date.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
I can't imagine the kids are having a crazier night than we are.
I'm levitating!
Oh shit. Courtney, show me your face.
Boo.
Holy shit! I'll be back.
Holy shit.
What the fuck?
I'm sure they're fine.
Hey, honey. Pizza's here.
Okay, be down in a bit.
Ready?
Call the animals in, honey, and take over.
It's done. Good.
It's gonna be like Attack on Titan out there.
We gotta keep the older ones back and at base so the youngest can feed first.
He's gotta learn how to fend for himself, Carrie, and never make it out there on his own.
We're closing in. I don't know if we're gonna make it. I love you.
I know. Animals.
Come to mama.
Hi there, Mom. Can I have one?
No, this is Mommy's treat. Get out of here.
What? Hey.
What in the name of Mother Russia are you doing?
Eating Reese's.
Why
like an animal. There is only one way to unwrap and eat Reese's.
Hey!
It is clean cup method.
See?
Hey, it's not like you're disarming a bomb.
Duh, because if it was, you'd be dead already.
No, Katrina, you got it all wrong. I consider myself a Reese's savant, and the only way is the sticky cup way.
Hey! So you open it.
What? Now you got a little left over, like frying an extra fry at the bottom of a takeout bag.
That is psychotic.
You're psychotic!
Enough! Thanks to you two, I only got one... What the...
My vote, sticky cup!
Ha! Absolutely not.
Seriously?
You guys know, call me Chris!
Chris! Yeah?
Well, twice now, I've drawn all of her characters! But by gummit, gosh darn it, she made more! So say hello to Carpal Tunnel, because I'm going to draw all of them! So why don't we start with someone a little close to a certain Chad's heart? That's right, it's Bex! I feel like we all went through a phase where we thought we were as cool as Bex, but none of us really were. Even you! I rest my case! Move over, Courtney, I'm bitten on Bex! And up next is... What's that music? Oh my, if it isn't Scout Leader Boone and his assistant Walter! Okay, so Walter gives me like a heavy Dwight Schrute vibes. But this guy... He reminds me of one man. And one man only.
Take the lead!
Moving on! We have a couple additions to Janet and Riley's family. Janet's father and her evil twin sister. And Katrina's got some family, Boris, Svetlana, and James. And then we have Natalie and Tom. Who's your favorite?
Castaways, we are castaways. Ahoy there.
Shane and Selena are gonna try to do my voices. Riley first.
Okay.
Katrina, pass me the vodka right now.
Pass me the vodka right now.
Pass me the vodka right now.
Nona,
I got a colonoscopy today.
I got a colonoscopy today.
That was Scottish.
Coach Boone, what are you doing around these parts, maggot?
What are you doing around these parts, maggot?
Sexy. Janet, Riley, don't drink that. Pass me the wine.
Riley, don't drink that. Pass me the wine.
Riley, don't drink that. Pass me the wine.
No. 12-year-old Twilight version of me.
Okay, Riley, let's get ready for your school pictures, okay? And you're not wearing that toque.
No, I want to wear it!
No, I let you wear it all day, every day, and it smells like a four-day-old bologna sandwich because you never let me wash it. Okay, we're gonna do something different.
Okay.
Okay, first things first. Much better. Okay, let's do a Cameron Diaz meets Farrah Fawcett moment.
Ow!
Stunning. Okay, now for the most important part. This is gonna absorb all that nasty dirt and oil in your hair and actually make it smell nice.
Oh, it does smell nice!
Oh, I love the Nevatel Pantene Dry Shampoo. Next! The Pantene Misbehaving Dry Conditioner is gonna get rid of all those flyaways and hydrate.
That smells even better!
It's beautiful.
Good.
Stunning.
Okay, bye.
No, you're gonna ruin it!
Oh.
Thank God for Pantene.
All right, kids, so what did everybody do this summer?
I went to Disneyland.
I went to Mexico.
Wow, and Chris, what did your family do?
I know, right, Stacy? I found that for $5 at a garage sale. It has some holes in it, but it's an absolute steal.
Can we at least fill it halfway, Mom?
Oh, are you paying the utility bill?
I'm 8.
We'll either steal the neighbor's hose or be ungrateful somewhere else.
We did not go to Mexico.
Chris?
Yeah? I've asked you 3 times now to do the dishes. You're grounded.
Well, I'll just run away.
Oh, you're gonna run away?
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't pack it or anything, but I put a pillow in there because the concrete, not good for lumbar support.
Okay.
Yeah, and shit costs money out there in the real world, so I'd stop by the unemployment office on Davy Street, and there's people cracked out of their minds there, so I'd take your toothbrush, use it as a multi-tool, make a shiv, protect yourself. But I don't think that- Yeah, it's supposed to be a big storm out there tonight too, so I'm gonna order the fam jam some pizza, maybe make some hot chocolate, watch a movie. But you enjoyed out there, Oliver Twist.
I think I changed my mind.
Yeah, send me a postcard.
Oh, Chad just said he has a surprise outside.
Okay!
What is it? Oh my god.
Huh? The new whip!
Oh god, where did you find this?
Oh, they were practically giving her away at the police auction.
Why, Chad? I'll be great when I babysit the little dudes. Super spacious, super private, no windows. Could even put a candy station back there.
And we could do ice cream!
Some big brain ideas, little dude.
Don't encourage it, Chad.
Also, I figured I could wrap it like the mystery machine from Scooby-Doo.
Mm-hmm.
But since the kids always sleep when I'm driving them around, I was thinking the kid napping machine.
Do you hear yourself?
Why you always gotta harsh my mellow, Janet?
The kidnapping machine.
The kidnapping machine.
The kidnapping machine.
Yeah, the kidnapping machine. Oh, I hear it now. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll take it back. Or torch it.
Yeah. Honda Civic next time.
Who broke my lamp? Oh, we're doing this the hard way. Okay. Ow. Where were you when the lamp broke?
I don't know. Watching TV in the other room?
Got any witnesses to back that up?
No.
Oh, God. I have an account from May 2009 that says you said, "I hate that ugly lamp." If that's not probable cause, I don't know what is.
Just because I said it's ugly 2 years ago doesn't mean I broke it.
So you're in the TV room and you hear nothing?
Can I get a phone call?
Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't you? But you're on my data plan, deadbeat. Nice try.
You might as well fess up, because your sister over there is singing like a canary.
Then why are we still talking, Mom? Honey, I need you to tell me who broke the lamp. You walk free, and you get McDonald's if you tell me.
It was Chris.
Yes!
Hey, are you tired of not knowing what your coworker Todd is talking to you about every day at the water cooler?
You know, stocks, investing, ETFs, right?
Nah. Or are you done listening to your condescending beta male dating app match talking down to you?
Yeah, so stock... Aw, you wouldn't know anything about this. I'll look no further because public.com is an investing social network app where you can learn from and see what your friends, notable investors, and even celebrities are investing in. And listen, I'm stupid. With a lot of things, but especially this stuff, and it was easy for me to learn and use.
Okay, but I don't have thousands of dollars to invest.
Oh, no worries. You can buy slices of share and ETFs for as little as $1 on Public.
Nice.
And if you get the app using my link publicchris.com, you get $10 in free stock. You're welcome.
Done. All right, now you go show Todd and that guy I do not recommend you go on a second date with, who's an investor and who knows their stuff with Public.
Hey, your hair looks really nice.
What's your problem?
What? I'm just complimenting you. I can't do that. Is that a crime?
Since when do you compliment me? You want something, don't you? What's the catch?
There's no catch. Just take the compliment.
Huh, it's just a little hard to believe because yesterday you told me I look like the female version of William H. Macy, so.
I was joking. And he's not even that bad looking.
You know he is.
Well, he makes up for it with his personality. And his humor, which you lack.
You know what?
Oh my god, I came in here and I genuinely thought your hair looked nice, okay? Just take the freaking compliment.
Thank you. I actually just got it done. I was gonna do like full platinum, but then I thought I'd keep it more natural, do some highlights, you know, so thanks.
That's great. And on a completely unrelated note, I need a ride to a party.
Why am I nervous?
Don't be.
You told her we're dating, right? I know she didn't like me to begin with.
Mama, могу я тебе сказать кое-что?
Да.
Дженет?
Да, это дурак.
Не важно.
Катрина.
Да.
Maybe to impress her, say something in Russian to her.
Yeah, okay. Like what?
Say you are beautiful. Vyochin krasivaya.
Vyochin krasiva?
No. Vyochin krasivaya.
Vyochin krasiva.
Vyochin krasivaya.
You know what? Going faster doesn't help, okay? Vyochin krasivaya.
Da, good enough. Just go.
Okay. Hey. One second.
Hey. Da?
How do you say you're beautiful in Russian again?
Da,
it's... No. It's beautiful.
It is, Tina Krensi Brindila.
Okay, got it. Thanks. Tina Krensi Brindila.
Я знаю. So this is tort.
You're in. Sit. Oh, okay.
What the fuck?
Have fun at day camp, kids.
Da, play nice.
All right, maggots. We got a new camper with us. Suorsay.
I think it's Thursday, sir.
It's Sarsha.
What kind of backwards-ass Irish witchcraft name is that?
I like it.
All right, today we are earning our flash badge.
Flash badge?
Yeah, it's for quick thinking skills, obviously.
So, you're getting chased by a black bear. Do you climb a tree or run away?
You should always...
Not you, mafia boss. I'm asking the lucky charm.
Climb a tree?
Wrong. Trick question.
It's neither. Now you're a gourmet boo-boo bear lunchable.
What's the right answer, Pipsqueak?
Trip you first and then walk away slowly.
I respect that. Give her the badge.
Serious? Oh.
Thanks.
Do not use that tone with me. The amount of disrespect. You think I would ever talk to my mother that way? I don't think so. Oh, you gonna cry back there? I'll pull over. I'll give you something to cry about. You are lucky we are running late. We're here.
Hey, Teresa. Yeah, no. Oh, they're great. The kids are great. Yeah, no. For sure, yeah. I know. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, no, we'll be right in. Wouldn't miss Pastor John's sermon. Yeah.
Look in my eye, don't be scared, don't be shy. Come on in, the water's fine. You say the ocean's rising, like I give a shit.
You're my best friend, Katrina. I know.
I wonder what is taking Mother so long.
Judging by how dilated her eyes were and how sweaty her brow was while driving, I'm going to assume she's finally confessing her feelings for Janet.
What?
You're my person, and I don't want to mess that up.
Just tell her you're part of the Wine of the Month Club, you'll be a shoo-in for sure. Sorry.
You're the only person in my life who's always been there since I met you.
Hello!
You too. And I can't stand the thought of losing you. But I also can't stand the thought of not at least trying this.
Yay!
No!
What'd she say?
They're gonna try and date.
What?
They're gonna try and date.
They've penetrated the gate!
Oh my god.
Okay, kids, get in the car! Shotgun! I said it first! It doesn't even matter. You're the size of a chicken nugget. You can't even fit in the front seat.
No, I'm not!
Yeah, well, you know what? She didn't even call shotgun. Yeah, I called shotgun.
I called shotgun.
I'll see you in the front seat. Hi, Janet. Thank you for coming in.
Yeah, let's hurry this up because I'm running late for a 3 o'clock range time with Katrina.
Oh, you golf.
Where the hell is Janet?
Yeah. So what did Riley do exactly?
Right, so we had one of our playground duty moms report that Riley said to her, "How long do I have to wait until you burst into your natural demon form?"
Mm-hmm. Oh, and here's the duty mom now. Janet?
Oh, it's Karen. Okay. No wonder you're late. I know it's a bit of a trek crawling up all the way from the depths of hell.
This is making more sense now. Your daughter's just as trashy as her mother.
Oh, that's rich coming from somebody that just yelled homophobic slurs to me and Katrina the other day.
Too bad your girlfriend isn't here to back you up.
I think she is.
What? Okay, I think we're fine here.
Yeah, Riley, let's go.
But hey.
Family Bubble Man Wars. Let's go. Come on, Shorty.
Who has the bigger calves? Come on.
Not Dad. Whoa.
Spin move. Oh, yeah. Spinorama.
Oh, her neck. Oh my gosh. He's like a bulldozer. Prove it! Yeah, prove it! Oh, shoot. She's gotten angry. Don't poke the bear, Jacob.
Go, Jess! Go, go, go! Take him out!
I can't see.
Jacob, she's in a weak moment.
Hit him!
Oh, no.
Yeah, two tickets for the movies, please.
Sure, so one adult and child.
No, she's actually under three, so she's free.
But Mom, I'm eight. I mean, I'm three.
Yeah.
She looks a little older than three.
You know what, she's got a condition, and it makes her look older than what she is. It's older than she looks at Titus.
That's a new one. Okay. And is there any candy in your bag, ma'am?
Oh, I like to bring a change of clothes. I sweat a lot in the theater, so it's just, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, just go ahead.
Oh, this is itchy. You know what? This actually isn't my kid, so I'm...
Here you go, Janet. Carol?
Thanks.
Thanks.
So, we have something to tell you, Carol.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of serious.
Wait. I cannot help you bury a dead body, okay?
No.
I just cannot have that on my conscience.
Oh my, Carol.
No, I do not care what they did.
What did they do?
No.
Oh my God.
No, I don't want to know. Curiosity killed the cat, Carol.
Carol.
You know what? If we went back in time and you asked college Carol, this might be a different story, but I am a woman of God now.
What?
You know what, why don't we dip into church? You know, I know it's a Wednesday at 10:30, but the good Lord can pencil you in to confess your sins. Maybe not you, but...
Carol, shut up. Let us speak.
Okay. Go ahead.
We're dating.
Duh,
we're dating.
You're cremating? That's worse than burying.
No, Janet and I are dating.
Oh. Oh, well, that's nice. Okay, I just never know what to expect with you two. That's great.
Yeah. Yes. Thanks.
Thank you.
And burning and cremating a body would be worst way to get rid of body.
I have heard.